This is the Shell News Channel special presentation.